But Thomas didn't want to listen. He was too cross. He kept thinking about what was on the other side of the mountain. And he wasn't looking where he was going. Nobody was hurt.